What the Master control. More will surely follow if you, good people, do not pay your money.
What happened to that Italian whore, anyway?
Hey, have you not done?
A bit of rest, and you should be well
recovered.
Broken his leash.
fazla çalışıyorum. Bütün gün kutu taşıyorum ve akşamları babama fırında yardım ediyorum. Hiç boş vaktim yok.
Knowing no fear. Someone should intervene.
Another satisfied client. Adio.
I've been smoking the funny stuff.
Well,
pleasure, Kirill. Return it in time.
You held fire in your hand, old man. It should have been destroyed.
Destroy the only thing capable of ending the Crusades and creating true peace? Never.
Forgive me for this, Mentor. But the apple corrupted you, and through you it would have corrupted us. For us to live, you had to die.
Is it truly over? Is that sorcerer dead?
He was no sorcerer, just an ordinary man in command of illusions. Have you prepared the pyre?
I have, but Altair, some of the men will not stand for such a thing.
Let me handle it. Are you fit to travel?
Well enough, yes.
I asked Malik to ride to Jerusalem with news of Al-Mulim's death. Would you ride to Acre and do the same?
Of course. What has happened? How did it come to this?
My mind was clear, but my body, it would not move.
Was our mentor the cause of this confusion?
I do not believe
this.
What has happened here?
Our mentor deceived us all. The Templars corrupted him.
Where is your proof?
Walk with me, Abbas, and I will explain.
And if I find your answers wanting?
I will talk until you are satisfied. Do you remember the artifact we recovered from Robert de Saab in Solomon's temple?
The artifact you were sent to retrieve? But others delivered?
Yes. It is a Templar tool. The Apple of Eden. It can conjure illusions and control men's minds. A deadly weapon.
And you believe Al-Mu'adhim fell under its spell?
I do. Today he used the Apple to enslave Masyaf. You saw that for yourself.
I do not know what I saw.
Listen, Abbas. The Apple is safe in Al-Mu'lim's study. When I'm finished here, I will show you all I know.
Altair! No!
I must know that he cannot return.
But this is not our way. To burn a man's body is forbidden.
Defiler!
Hear me out. This body could be another one of Al-Mulim's phantoms. I must be certain.
Lies! All your life, you have made a mockery of our creed. You bend the rules to suit your whims, while belittling and humiliating those around you.
Restrain him!
Did you not hear him? Al-Mualim is bewitched.
What did I tell you, Altair?
Abbas! Stop!
What did you think would happen when you murdered our beloved mentor?
You loved Al-Mualim less than anyone! You blamed him for all your misfortune, even your father's suicide.
My father was a hero!
This is not the time to quarrel over the past. We must decide what to do with that weapon.
Whatever this artifact is capable of, you are not worthy to wield it!
No man is.
It is beautiful, is it not?
What was that?
Are they dead?
Forgive me. I did not know.
Have you anything to teach us? Or would you lead us all to ruin?
Altair, barely 26, and already a Grandmaster in command of a divided order. How does one cope with such responsibility and unlimited power? I've made the acquaintance of an Ottoman prince named Suleiman. He's a clever young man, with a fortitude uncommon for his age. On his suggestion, I will be investigating some wayward Janissaries, who may be in league with the Templars. With luck, they will lead me straight to the core of the Templars' leadership. Meanwhile, the Venetian Sophia Sartor continues to help me find the hidden Masyaf keys. She is a diligent woman, full of passion and vigor, and I enjoy her company immensely. But I dare not tell her the purpose of my stay here, nor of my true vocation. Those who do not volunteer in our struggle should not be forced to fight it.
You see this rat? Incredible quality. Your feet will love you more than your wife does.
I am not married.
Ah, you are better off. Come, feel it.
You have sold well today.
I have not sold a thing. The Janissaries confiscated most of my rats just because they were imported.
Do you know Tariq Barletti, their captain?
He's around here somewhere, an arrogant man, but...
You insult me, sir! I cannot take less than 200 aksha for this. My final offer.
When I find him, I will ask about the rugs.
You drive a hard bargain, Yabancha. Shall we compromise at 180? 180 aksha. And we part as friends.
Of all Mehmet's accomplishments, I'm beginning to think this bazaar was the finest. If you have no business here, you do not belong. Lead the way!
Brother-in-law. tried to work in the shop. He's a good man.
Of all Mehmet's accomplishments, I'm beginning to think this bazaar was the finest. If you have no business here, you do not belong. Lead the way!
For a few days, as they will want me to go to the quarry with the architect.
When I was a young man, there was a baker who worked right here, selling fresh simit all day, every day. And on my free days, I would buy two at a time, sometimes three. It is a shame that nothing good ever lasts long. Perhaps your business will do better.
Evil men. Good riddance.
I cannot think. We should probably lock dangerous idiots like him himself.
You are finished!
Burn!
You there. I will be back tomorrow. And if you have not disposed of all this foreign-made garbage, I will confiscate it myself and throw it into the Bosphorus. Lead the way! You there. I will be back tomorrow. If you have not disposed of all this foreign-made garbage, I will confiscate it myself and throw it into the Bosphorus. Lead the way!
Get him!
I'm not part of it!
He's getting clear! Faster! Run faster!
That could be him. Best have a closer look.
Coffin! Another one! I am starting to get angry. Someone come forward and tell me what happened.
What news?
Manuel has agreed to meet you, Tarek. He's waiting by the Arsenal gate.
An eager old weasel, isn't he? Come.
Please don't.
You are not allowed on.
Mojave,
what just blew up?
I know that man.
I want no part of it.
Hey, you pull your body.
I can do it. Your dog.
Maybe I seem to be floating in the game. Even better sign by me.
I'm on the shield down.
I love you.